Hey guys, this is Brandless Tomato, and today we will be making another top 10s, which is top 10 overrated costumes. Okay guys, well as you see, there's a lot of overrated costumes that people might start wearing this year, and which I will not be because no one likes overrated costumes. I mean, except for some people, but they probably don't realize that they're overrated. So, number one, pumpkin. Okay, well, usually anything too Halloween-y is just overrated because, this pumpkins are overrated, but I won't spoil the rest. Way too overrated, actually, because I just don't like overrated costumes because there's other things that you could be. So why would you bother wearing all the Halloween stuff? Okay, well, as you see, let me just think, because pumpkins are just too overrated, because I've seen a few friends in my class or other Halloweens eat them. And plus, in TV shows or movies, these kind of things are what, like, TV shows or movie characters always wear. Number two, zombies. Okay, well, although zombies are overrated costumes, but, yep, my friend last year, he was a zombie for Halloween. He was about to be Batman. I was Batman, but it would be cool. But as you see, zombies, he decided to be a zombie. I'd be something else because my six-year-old cousin this year is going to be a zombie, which is so stupid. Yep. So I just don't think that anything too Halloween-y will be any good because again, people in TV shows or movies on the Halloween episodes or movies, they always wear the same freaking thing. I've got to be honest with you guys, but I'm not trying to be rude to anybody that's wearing these costumes. They think that it's overrated, but as you see, my baby cousin is gonna be a dinosaur for Halloween, but nice, but I'm probably too old for that. Number three, that wolves are just too far. But as you see, sorry if you heard that noise, but yep, and it's just too overrated. So we're gonna move on to number four. Number four, spiders. Okay, guys, I've gotta be honest, I'm just gonna go on a little limb here, but spiders are just overrated also, because you might not think it, but they're also too Halloween-y, which I like, because Who wants to be an overrated costume? Number 5. Ghost. Okay, I just gotta say, Ghost? Yep. Of course, because just too overrated. Most kids, they just say boo, and kids are like, I'm not scared of that, well, and they just, just think it's a little boring and overrated to, like, do play those kind of things. I mean, no one's scared. Number 6. Vampires. Although I've got to say, yep, vampires are overrated costumes also, because they're kind of like, zombies and like all those kind of crap, which we all know some of us don't want to wear for Halloween because it's crap and it's overrated, so nobody wants to wear this kind of crap. Why do a lot of people these years wear crap that is like this? Witches. Okay, I've just gotta say that witches, yep, and Calvin, which is my cousin that I told you he was gonna be a zombie for Halloween, she is going to be a witch, which I find overrated. I am just like, really? And me, Bradley, and Forrest, which is Calvin's brother, we're like, we can call them the overrateds. Okay, in a few more minutes, I'm going to do some honorable mentions. Here are some honorable mentions. Number 8. Skeletons. Yep, skeletons are overrated also. But that's not all I have to say. And then it's the end of the video. Nope, that's not it. Yep, so skeletons. Oh, really? A lot of these days, these kids are starting to wear crap like skeletons, pumpkins, witches, zombies, and all that. Look, because I've just gotta say, nobody cares about the crap. They are honestly the worst costumes ever. Number 9. Monsters. Well, of course. Monsters? Yep, because they're just not the best thing. Well, of course. Nobody wants to be a monster, I bet, because it's too overrated. And yep, keep using that strategy. So, as you see, of course, because kids, they all like to say boo. That's just overrated, because we all know that we're not scared, you cats. Number 10. Cops. Okay, although this was not any Halloween-y example, This is still overrated because if any kids are like, they're wearing any costume that's like, any zombies or like anything like that, they're gonna be like, the little kids are gonna start saying, I'm gonna be a cop, I'm going to arrest you, when they're talking about what they're gonna be for Halloween. Because when I was in second grade at OT, there was this kindergartner, I can't remember what his name was, and I said to him, I'm going to be Scream. And then he said, I'm going to be a cop, so I'm going to arrest you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.